A more interesting evidence, in my opinion, is that of the problem of chirality.
Oh, yes.
As a cell or molecular biologist, you know exactly what I'm talking about. But for viewers who don't know, in organic chemistry, we can have the ability to call a molecule that involves carbon as right-handed or left-handed. It will have the exact same chemical empirical formula, but it has a different shape. And what's fascinating is that all 20 amino acids that comprise the proteins that make up our life are all left-handed.
Yes.
This is amazing. And then the ribose sugars that are part of the DNA backbone, or I should say both for deoxyribonucleic acid or DNA and ribonucleic acid RNA, are all right-handed sugars. This is akin to discovering today that every chocolate chip cookie you ever ate, ever bought, ever saw, and the same for all around the world, had an even number of chocolate chips in it. Hmm. This sort of prompts a suspicion of some kind of intelligent agency that it's an artifact.
Right. And basically the biology wouldn't work if all of the amino acids weren't left-handed and all of the nucleic acids weren't right-handed. We would run into functional problems, correct?
That is correct.
And so why is it a challenge if we observe all of that in living organisms? There must be a really easy way to come up with a left-handed or right-handed chiral solution of only amino acids or nucleic acids?
Well, it's not easy. In fact, pharmaceutical companies make drugs. And when they just crank out the chemical equations, it comes out in a 50-50 ratio they call racemic. A medicine like omeprazole, which is the active ingredient in Prilosec, is such a medicine. But then pharmacists and pharmaceuticals sometimes have the objective of producing only one of the chiral fashions of that. And so it's a much more difficult process to get just left-handed molecules, as in esomeprazole, the active ingredient of Nexium. Yeah. It involves intelligent agency to try to get just a monochiral or one-handed molecule.
And we run into those same challenges if it's just simple amino acids or nucleic acids.
That's correct.